Hello everyone, my name is Shiva, I specialize in comparing telescopes. Today we are going to learn about the coating of telescopes. We know that light refracts and reflects when it travels through different media. For telescopes, it is necessary to reduce the reflection of light and let the light pass through the lens as much as possible. Therefore, it is necessary to coat the surface of the lens. This film is called an anti-reflection film. First, we see that the lenses of the telescope are multiple coupling lenses, and there are multiple prisms and eyepieces inside. The surface of each lens of a qualified telescope needs to be coated. Okay, now look at the type of coating. First, look at what is a single layer coating. This is a single layer green film. We see that there is only one green reflection on the mirror surface, and the other white reflection belongs to no coating. The one I'm looking at now is a single layer blue film. This is also a single layer green film. Okay, now what is multi-layer coating? We can see that there are multiple green reflections on the mirror surface of this roof telescope and TownTube's bird watching mirror, and there is no white reflection, which means that each lens of this telescope is coated. The more layers of coating, the higher the transmittance of light. The two ED monoculars you see now are completely multi-layer red coatings. You can see more red reflections, including the prisms are also phase-coated. The eyepiece is also multi-coated. The eyepiece can be coated with green film and red film, and the light transmittance can reach 99. Finally, the most important and complex is the coating of the prism, which is the prism of the roof system. The prism has many surfaces, and different coatings are required on different surfaces, including anti-reflection coating, reflective coating, and phase coating. Look at this prism without phase film. The prism coated with phase film shows yellow reflection. Alright, thank you all for watching. Follow me and continue to compare telescopes for everyone.